Come on, dude! Smoke that shit! Anyways, let's do a thorough proper reenactment here. Ari! Come on! Ari! Hold on.
Hey, do you guys have eye protection?
No, we were wearing a shade.
Shut up! Shut up, dude! Oh.
Dude, that's a pretty thorough reenactment right there. It's about exactly what happened.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's
do it. Dude, this is bad. This is unreal.
Jeff!
So,
it didn't stay upright.
It didn't stay upright. The thing kind of fell over.
Bro, you didn't have the benefit of the wall behind you.
No, we're good, dude.
Why don't we stay somewhere in the
middle? Let's go to that World Star Hip Hop night again.
Woo! I just want to point out, this 1984 scooter has 800 miles on it.
Open the door!
We
need to open the door, Vince.
Hey, I've been here a long time.
This is disgusting. It's like Salt Lake right now, dude.
Come here.
What the fuck is that? I don't know
who's
idea.
Who we got?
It was mine, actually. I'm going to take full credit for that one.
That's great. That's the best.
The best.
What do you have to say, sir?
Fucking, that time was pretty controlled. Yeah. I felt pretty good about it. I would have liked to see Andre bring it back down after.
That's true.
And fucking spin it out, but, you know.
I should have dumped it, but in interest of protecting the quality of the bike.
That is
amazing. Maintaining the integrity, I just couldn't do it. I mean,
why is it so smoky in here?
I don't know why it's so smoky. I guess.
Two strokes.